Look, guys, he's drifting away in there. He's going in the front of the cab, as you can tell. It's probably time for us to back up. Anyway, it's starting to rain, so I just want to do the shortcut. Here he comes! Waiting for traffic, where as you see, is out in East Sauk. This is proof that's in East Sauk, the Commonplace 330. The signal down there, let me quick look, green clear signal down there. Here he comes. Slowly up, so slowly, starting it up again. And comment as well. How you like these three videos, and I'll see you guys next time. Ralph and Landon out. So back in the video, guys. I'm Ralph and Landon. Here comes CXX Q226 with 81 cars, 2 engines. Here it comes. on video if I got a watch and the thumbs up button. Even if I didn't catch him waving and sticking his head way out the window. Anyway, shout out to conductor and engineer of QG26 for making the video. Well, not for making the video, for just being nice and kind and all that stuff. Anyway guys, I'm Ralph and Landon. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Ralph and Landon out. Sup, we're back in the video, guys. I'm Ralph and Landon. We're on to Hamilton, Michigan with a local Hamilton branch train. Engine number 2677. Here he is. Here's pretty waterfall in Hamilton. Here's the train. Rapid River. Back in the very guys, here comes Ian Hunter with a Grand Trunk Hero T Junior by Canadian National. Here he comes. Thank you. end of it, guys. This train's getting on, and I gotta get going anyway. I'm Ralph and Landon. Make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Ralph and Landon, out.
Sup, we're back in for you guys. I'm Ralph and Landon. Here comes D700. I believe he has 15, 16 cars. Some cars, one lumber car, and a bunch of tankers. Here he comes. Comes right now, guys. Here it comes right now, guys. Comes right now, guys. Give me some forgetters right now.
Here comes
Blake.
And Jesse dancing, guys.
Here it comes, and the train, guys. Here it comes. Am I believing this? It's all black and white, Corbin Norman paint scheme. For BNSF DPU, here it comes. For Corbin Norman paint scheme, here it comes.
The SD40S2 engine number 9782.
Pacific Q26 Union Pacific engine. It is second BNSF engine. And he's going slow because they did major track repair on 14th, 15th Street in Holland. Anyway, he has two Union Pacific engines and one BNSF engine. He's going major slow to the track repair, emergency track repair, and here in Holland, Michigan. Here he comes, ever so slowly. Which is old 2010 Olympic engine. Here it comes.
2026 with 95 cars and a mid GPU old 2010. It's an old 2010 Olympic engine.
Back in the video, guys. I'm Ralph Fenland. Here comes Amtrak P371. Two Superliner cars, I believe, and possible engine 154 and a P4-2 liter. Here it comes. The misty, foggy rain. Here it comes.
back and up here, guys. I'm Ralph and Landon. Here comes Union Pacific Q226 with one Union Pacific engine, one 2XX engine. Here it comes. Here it comes right behind this box here, guys. Hopefully, that's not a stop.
The back end's really smoking. Here it comes, guys. Again, this is UP Q26 with 86 cars. The end should be coming there pretty soon. It's a big refrigerator, guys. Okay, guys,
make sure like and subscribe for more visits. I'm Ralph and Landon. Ralph and Landon out.
Stop backing up here, guys. I'm Ralph and Landon. Here's part two. Free myself. Job to trading right now. Moving with these old passenger cars right now. Here he is.
Real fan Landon out.
Sup, we're backing up, hey guys. I'm Real Fan Landon. Here comes Kansas City Sovereign. You heard that right. Kansas City Sovereign, Mexico version of Kansas City Sovereign. Leading engine, Kansas City Sovereign. Second engine, Canadian National. Here he comes right now. 80 cars. Here he is. That's awesome, guys. There he is right there. Now, Drew. Anyway, guys, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this. I'm Real Fan Landon. Real Fan Landon. Out!